my name is Charlotta Fougberg, and I'm coming from the second biggest city in Sweden, Gothenburg. It's southwest.
Yeah.
And I'm 34 years old, and I'm doing my second marathon here in Doha on the World Championship. It's going to be a challenge with the climate, with the humidity and the temperature. I think I'm very prepared, and I learned my body to absorb all the water and all the sports drink and the heat, and learn myself to sweat a lot.
Yeah.
At home, when I were in Sweden, I were in a chamber, a hot chamber, on a treadmill, and we're running there with like 30 degrees and 60% humidity. So it was not close to this, but fairly close. And that was hard. And I've been on a pre-camp in St. Moritz, but we went down to Italy and ran like during the day when the sun was just above, like the hottest time during the day. And running in cotton clothes, long sleeves and long pants, and with a mask to get the humidity.
Yeah.
Very good, because we have been, just in my city, we have started like a project for the whole Sweden, but it's based in Gothenburg, where all the middle and long distance runner keep in contact, and we go on like training camp together to South Africa and Flagstaff in Arizona, America, and St. Moritz, and so we have a really good like running climate, and in my city it's really nice spots to run in the forests and on the streets if you want asphalt and get used to the marathons. Because I'm from Gothenburg, I really love the West Coast, and sometimes we say the best coast. And all the seafood, and of course the cinnamon rolls. I love them, so I'm gonna bake them when I get home. Jag är väldigt glad att jag är här I Doha och får springa VM, och jag kommer göra mitt absolut bästa för att så fort jag bara kan.